Extreme Rules matches, forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd, always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown out of the way.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up. Staved off.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Able to reverse. Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Set up,
target wire.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Looking for an early pin.
Big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there, unbelievable.
Might have more malicious intentions in mind.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move, or one more misstep, either one can do it.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Oh, caught the chin.
God, what a shot to the face.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Shot after shot.
Place kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Nice combo. suplex.
Cover here!
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed! The title might change hands. Cover! Two!
The pin's broken up. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Up there could leave her severely impaired.
She's in the ring now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Punch lands. Getting back into the ring. Ooh, she just turned it around.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Face first.
Able to reverse that one.
For what a kick. The challenge.
Can she do it here?
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
She's gonna try again.
That was vicious.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
So goes down.
Champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner and WWE Women's Champion, the Superstar.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved.